Good luck. Take a seat. Rel, do you? How much do you play this game? Do you also play other games? Yeah, I play other games. I don't play this game as much as people think I do. So there's that. But thanks, Ryder. It's actually not down anymore. Facebook. Hey, how's it going? And I see you, baby. Shaking that sunderer. Dun 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 dun. No, Disky, I just don't have a squad, so no real reason for me to pull it back right now. I was playing with it a lot this morning, actually. It was good. Have a lot of, yeah, it actually worked out really well. Hey, Rel, can you play with a really useless loadout so we can see how you do? There's no such thing as a really useless loadout, to be honest. Even the one that Scourge put together. If you have a primary weapon, then I mean the most useless loadout you can think of is probably like Stalker Cloak and a Snowball Gun. But yeah, if you have a primary weapon, you're always going to kill things, so it doesn't really matter what you do. It's really, really hard to jack that up. Pretty simple concept. Dun 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 Da-da-da-da-da! Oh, come on! Come on. I should have clipped him with my wing. I hit too much in the body at the same time. So, whatever. How was the Warden for VS? It's called the Eidolon. My use of the Valkyrie so far has shown this really good at weaving through forts of Hassan. Yeah. It is. It's actually. It's very, very maneuverable. It's hard for people to kill you if you don't have yourself out in the open. Like ESFs, they actually have a hard time struggling, or I mean, like weaving in and through, or like the same way that a Valkyrie can. It's just you have to be in. You have to play like Valkyrie more like, almost like infantry, in that you're abusing cover. Let's see. Hey, Killick. I want to get to, I just want these guys to show up so I can farm them. You know? Let's see. I'm working on my SVA-88 right now. So I got 555 total racks. And not actually that hard to, like, as long as you could find good situations. Araxium is it's not that hard, or kills rather not that hard. Like I can get I can get 100, you know, in a couple of hours on my low. And then, you know, when I'm doing really well, it's like, or maybe it's in an hour. I don't know. No, 100 kills an hour is pretty good. I can't get there consistently. But if I had a squad more often, it actually would not be that difficult. Mass Effect. I really, really hope somebody finishes that off. Oops. Didn't quite mean to do that, but you know what? It's okay. I actually ran by a proxy mine. What settings? These are they're not full ultra. Because I'm having some frame rate trouble, so I had to dumb it down a little bit. Ow. Ow. Teammates need to calm down a little bit. If I can.
You are better than this. Show them.
Light Assault just went up there. And drop down behind me. Is YouTube your job? Yeah. Yeah, pretty much at this point. Because I have really generous subscribers who donate to the channel. And it's because they do that that I'm able to able to make enough money. Because ad revenue, it's nothing. Come on! Pointing right at your head. Guys, loss of the facility is unacceptable. Oh no!
Did not fail, Vanu.
I got zerged.
Fail yourself.
What? No! I heard him uncloak just as I turned around. That sucks. Rel, name a skilled outfit on Emerald. What faction? VCO is good. Dawson Falls good. Yeah, VCO. AC is good. Don't really think the TR has any skilled outfits to be. Black Widow Company's good. Validus Gamers is good. I forgot that they're here. This knife nerf, driving me nuts. I can't tell you how many times I've done that since the change. And is it for better or for worse? Probably for worse. It's just, a 500 damage knife sounds, it feels like super, super weak. Aw, man. I mean, what it really comes down to is that I have to, I just have to put, you know, another bullet into him. But my habitual, like, timing, the time that it takes for you to slow down from a sprint and, like close the distance and also then let up on the trigger. It's very, very ingrained right now, so it's something that I gotta break. No! Yeah, so if you didn't see, there was mines right here, and for some reason this thing, I don't know, I don't even know what happened, it popped up and then got thrown into the mines. That was hilarious. This stupid reverse steering is the worst. Oh man, I don't even know. Steering with tanks and backwards is just, it's terrible. You're in the way. You're in the way. Gonna swipe. Dang it. I just can't win. I can't win. Oh yeah, Kane. You stand in the middle of the road, I'll run you over. It's so easy to avoid being run over by vehicles in this game that there's no excuse, unless you're playing with your sound off. In that case, sorry. I'm like all jacked up on caffeine right now, and I just want more. Not even because of the caffeine effect itself, but because of how good it tastes. I love 5-hour energies. Nah, we bad. I do the same thing. Like, it's we've played this game for how long? Oh, come on. What's worse is like that's all me too. The slightly to the left and slightly to the right. I can't compensate for like my hands get stuck on my pinky and my thumb drag on the mouse pad. And there's like just enough friction to where if I have to make a minor adjustment, and this is why I suck, my aim is not as good as it should be, is that I can't make just the slight adjustment. It's bad. It's really, really bad. I want to get. I mean, I could just like get better, which will happen over time, but also I don't have a good mouse pad anymore. Can we stop this? Stop all the fighting. Just be friends. Let's just be friends. Yeah, Flothar. I'm like the same way right now. I just want all the caffeine. Just give it to me. Hack faster, hack faster. Ow, 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 ow. Nope, go away. This is how I hold my mouse. So, NC Titan. Yeah, so it's just like the tip of the thumb here. And the pinky there. Like I don't claw at the mouse or whatever some people do. And yeah. Hopefully that answers the question. It's not like my thumbs aren't just like sitting on the mouse pad. It's enough skin to like act like a brake. Now you're stuck. This is the way it goes. Killick, it's a Razor Diamondback. It's nothing fancy. Like, I mean, it is, it's a gaming mouse or whatever by Razer, but it's simple. There's just two. Oh, physics, what happened to you? My flash physics are jacked up again. Thunderbird, go away. Yes. Yeah, Commando. Emerald. Always Emerald. Oh, I'm sorry, not a Diamondback. Death Adder. Whoa, yikes. Yeah, I don't want to stand in front of that, do you? I can't even... Don't even know what I'm looking at. Don't even know. Get out of here. You too good for your home? Okay, one last time, please show settings. Okay, do you classify this as good FPS, for one? Like, it drops to 30, like, right now there's no fighting going on. There, high, ultra, medium, low, high, medium, whatever. I just changed them yesterday. I don't normally run these. I just toned them down yesterday and this morning. So I can't tell you, I'm still experimenting. I can't tell you what is and is not gonna be good settings for you, and it's gonna depend on your computer as well. I mean, the decent settings, like 60 frames per second, I was just, you turn off shadows, you turn off lighting, and then you run it all on all low. And that's gonna be the best you're gonna get. So if you're really having a hard time, just try that. Go. He pressed F. Yeah, that's a bad habit. Bad habit. Thank you for the ammo, though. Hopefully I'll stay long enough, live long enough. So right now I'm just kind of trying to pick off stragglers, like this guy. I don't want to really go into it because they're all in the gen. There's two Sunderers down there, so. So there's obviously a bunch of people there. How far are you from Beetlejuice? Very, very far away. I didn't, I haven't spent any time, like, Araxium-ing any weapons before the directives came out. So I was sitting, like, at around 100 kills-ish for all of my stuff. for the ones that I didn't play with a lot, which is, I played a lot with the Orion, I played a lot with the Polaris. So I just decided to rax those out. And yeah, started in on the Pulsar LSW. I only had like 100 kills here, maybe last week or something like that. And now I'm back to the SVA-88 because I can't stand using that gun. It's okay. I mean, the gun's all right in itself. It's just like you're deliberately putting yourself at a disadvantage if you use it compared to other weapons. Thank you! Just grenade me. Just do it. Just, oh, rocket me. Nice. You guys are outstanding. In case you're wondering what my my hatred is coming from, all yesterday and all all yesterday I was getting team killed, like, up and down. It was amazing. And like this morning too. Team killed, and just like, actually this morning I was playing NC, and worse than being team killed is when your team is literally, I can point to who are the reasons why we couldn't take the base. And it's just, when you can do that in a game that's like, you know, as massive as this, there's a huge, huge problem. Let's see if I don't get PPA'd in here. Question, Rel, what do you think of Matty Ace? I found him being elitist beyond all limits.
Sure, fucking firing. ESF,
whatever. I don't know. Matty Ace is what Matty Ace is. I don't really have an opinion either way. It's just not something I'm overly concerned about. When people ask me, like, the same sort of question about level cap, I mean, under a different light, it's like, I don't really have opinions on people. Not that sort of thing doesn't even really register for me. I care more about what good you do than who you've made a grievance against. Give that last hit. There's a quote, forget who said it. Nice. Backflip turret. Something about, like, intelligent minds talk about ideas and, like, small minds talk about people. Something like that. Sure. Squad invite. Yachiru Sakurai. Hey, good evening. Infigans? So, see where we go. I don't know where the motor pool is. Yeah, it's not bad. Let's see. Thoughts on Chorus, how come no review yet? I really like the Corvus. But I really like the CME as well. Completely different guns, completely different. I mean, like, actually similar playstyles. But I don't know, I just haven't reviewed it because I haven't reviewed it. A lot of things I'd like to do that I just haven't done. Also, I don't play Medic a whole lot. So, kind of want more experience with those weapons before talking about them too much. Like, I really, really like the CME though. It's definitely one of my favorite weapons. You're loud, buddy. Just a little bit loud. The infiltrator cloak, that is. Let's see. do not want to attack a biolab. That is like the last thing I want to do right now. And I'm gonna redeploy and go to Cobalt Communications. I don't want to play in a biolab right now. Yeah, great gamers. It's not gonna be done by. I wanted to review all the weapons in the game by the end of the year, and that's, it's not going to happen realistically unless I start like really hammering out weapon reviews, which I may do. But I find weapon reviews so boring, so boring. Yeah, so it's probably not going to happen this year. Corvus is the only weapon that allows me to kill someone with nothing but headshots from medium and long range. Better at sniping snipers. I don't know if I'd go that far, just because of the cone of fire. But the recoil is definitely, it's definitely that. I can see that. Smurfy Mike, yes, yes you can. I appreciate that, great gamers. Yeah, I think I'm up to like 4 or 5 videos that I've made like start to finish and then not released because they just weren't good enough. So it's definitely something that I carry that same sort of mindset to. All right, Valkyrie's up. I'll pick you up. No. Or I won't. Oh man.
I was about to be polite.
I've done that so many times. That's huge when I'm not using the hover airframe. It's so hard for me to taper out. Evasiveness, you can pull really tight death spirals, but man. I can't tell you how many Valkyries I've just tossed aside because of that. The evasiveness frame gives you, like, this is your cruising speed. It actually increases your cruising speed, but it gives you more vertical thrust. But hover actually does that. I guess maybe it's not thrust, but it's something that makes it so you, so you're definitely more stable in the air. I thought there was a fight here. Okay, I've updated the waypoint. I'm gonna go there. Valk is weak. Higby was aware before the PTS. I think the worst thing about it is that it's so heavily team oriented, and I do consider that a bad thing because if you right now, and I mean if they kill it if they were to increase, no, he's just gonna bail out. Oh no, he's not even doing anything. Not doing anything. Rest in peace, battle rank 1. There's another reaver. Just far away. Yeah, it is. Man, this Hellion eats ammo like you wouldn't believe. Get the Valk, switch to the Valk. Ignore that Reaver. And Q spot it if you can.
Okay, out of ammo.
Ah, okay.
It's the first time. This is the first time I used this Phaeton.
Yeah, it's pretty hard. Alright, we good? Hold on, I'm gonna squad lock it. There, yeah, there you go. Alright, let's see. Did it again. Nah, there's nobody here. Oh, I'll get this Reaver. Dang it, Scythe. No, I want the kill! Only got a kill assist. That Scythe stole it. Let's see. Can you pop in the rumble seat? Give me some repairs.
I will be switching back and forth.
There's a lightning right below us. You could probably take it out.
Tango.
Found a prowler. Yeah, you know what though, with the whatevers, the what do you call them? There's just not a whole lot going on this continent, except for the biolab that I do not want to play at. Man, I hate Biolabs. There's a lot going on Esmer. I'm gonna switch over there. I'm gonna be right back as well. Be right back. All right, let's see. Da-da-da-da-da-da. So I'd invite 98 Zulu Jab. Not there. Oh well. Alright, I'm back, so.
I can't really play.
No! No! Oh well. Zombie, that's a problem that just kind of exists right now. Alright, you got different weapons this time. There, gotcha. Should be a little easier. Alright, locked on by ground. Let's... Oh yes. All part of my plan. Oh no. Bail. All part of my plan. Come on. Come on, Pulse RC. Wrong, buddy. One. Wow, why would you do that? Come on. is right behind me.
Hold on, wait for it.
What? Oh, that's a what? Oh, he shot me in as I was tossing it. That's funny. That's too funny. All right, let's farm us some kills. Yeah, I did type span of decks. Hold on, I'll get you. Squad invite, span, decks.
The facility is secure. Excellent work.
But I want all the kills. They'll infiltrate it. Bro, what do you say? Would it be better if the implants would use energy when they are used instead of time-based? Of course it'd be better, but it also defeats the purpose of trying to get you to spend money on them. So, yeah, the entitlement thing of everybody wanting like the free stuff all the time. At least we have ways to easily work for it. If you take tier 2 and a tier 3 implant and combine them together, you don't have to worry about energy for like a week. More than that, it's takes you a little bit to get there, but once you do, you're just gonna be throwing implants into the chopping machine, and it won't really matter. Your energy, you'll never run out. Oh, how long does it take for me to kill one guy? Thanks. And then the one random bouncing Betty that's like right there with the group of people. That's funny. Oh well, what can you do? Nah, weapon's not accurate enough for that. Not quite. Well then, doesn't walk right up on me. Ooh, we got a galaxy. That's cool. Let's see, where are they at? They're, where'd I die? Here? So they're right here. Does Battle Ranko only get broadcasted on Twitch or also put on YouTube? It also gets put on YouTube, but there are a couple episodes that I have not been able to do that with. Because I can't export it right to YouTube, so it's a little bit more difficult for me. Oh, because it's not on my channel, it's on the official channel. So, a little bit obnoxious sometimes, but that's alright. Oh, it's gonna die pretty quick. It's like, what? What? I don't even like pancakes. What's the floating one doing over here? Oh, the medic Araxium armor and the white objective camo, then I can see my outfit. Nice. Let's see. So there is Sunderer is on a squad waypoint. I could be super cheesy and just spawn a flash and then rig it with C4. Could do that. Squad invite John Feith. See how much time do I got? I actually do got to get some work done before the stream, so I'm not gonna be on for too long, to be honest. Let's do this. Oh no, come on. Wouldn't that be so nice? Yeah, actually the first time I pressed the E to let me out, it didn't. That would have been so nice to just like land on top of the Vanguard and then blow it up. That's no fun. Come on, give me a break, guys. I'm trying to entertain myself. Alright, here we go. Do it again. No! Dang it, light assault. Why do you do these things? That doesn't even make sense.
Was behind us.
Man, I remember when Turbo used to be good. Don't you? You know? Don't mind me, I'm just trying to... Oh, a little right here. Alright. Yeah, I should have narrowed in on the last guy, but yeah, it's fine. It's fine. We got one more right here. Why not? Why not? That's the A-Team song. Yeah. We should be able to stick squad beacons right on top of a vehicle. Oh, you don't want any of this, Yachi. Where we were going. There's no coming back from where we're going. No, we're on the same side. It's a dream!
It did work.
It's just a dream. Oh no, crash! No. Well, it's fine. Just don't reset my directives. Just don't reset them. Okay, alright, that's all I got. I decided to, just want to do a little baby stream. Little baby stream before the big stream. So Battle Rank Go. In case you guys are curious, Battle Rank Go is happening at 50 minutes from now. So that's 6 p.m. Eastern time or 3 p.m. PDT. So yeah, and that'll be on the official channel. That's PlanetSide 2. I'm sorry, that's twitch.tv/PlanetSide2. And yeah, we'll have some fun there. I'm going to be playing NC on Emerald, so if you want to stick around, tag along, you can do that sort of thing. But thanks, guys, for hanging out. That's pretty good. It's mildly amusing. Don't mind that. That's what I try to do, is just amuse myself, because I am my best entertainment. So thanks very much, guys. We'll see you later.